राम्रो हुँदैछ।
जे होस् राम्रो भइरहेको छ।
Hello, my fellow griefers and trolls. Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT here, and Beacos, welcome back to Far Cry 4. So in the last one, we did a lot of the prologue and met that pink-suited dude, Peng Min. I guess we go to one of these letters to continue. I'm not sure which one. Let's go to the A.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers, the work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
All right, let's see. So I guess we're gonna learn how to use a bow. I've been playing a lot of ESO recently, with the Greymoor update. With Greymoor and update 26 now being out, so that's where I've been. I did do a stream on that. And the other day, and that will be going up sometime after this video.
Fuck.
Is this the chick we need to talk to?
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Why the fuck do we need to use pelts? Okay, I don't trust my aim, so... Ah. Go to B. Just like in Dishonored. Fucking damn it. Now we have to go and kill all those wolves again. For fuck's sake. I just want to do the fucking story. No hunting involved. This is stupid. Something you don't see every day.
No.
Well, we're slowly getting the bow figured out. Do I... Okay, so we need to hit that canister. We're slowly getting there. I'm hating every second of this mission, though. Why the fuck can't we just go track down the Peng Min or whatever the pink suits dude's name is? Like, why can't we do more of that and not this hunting bullshit? I hate hunting missions for the life of me. There is nothing fun about hunting missions, they are just irritating. Right in the eye.
God.
There we go. I thought GTA driving was bad, like, shit.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
It's a good Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Okay, so far So far the literal only interesting thing regarding the story. Is that prologue. Nani? The prologue went from really fucking interesting, and now the game is just, like, going down.
Father, son!
And I really wanna try and remain interested in this game, solely because this a friend bought me this game, so I'm not sure what to do. But I'm just gonna end this here. So we will do this S mission. I'm hopefully this is a story. We'll do this in the next video I do of Far Cry 4, but anyways, this has been Eric the Plague Doctor, N81YT, and I will see all of you wonderful people in Elder Scrolls Online, where we will be on my vampire character taking a look at the antiquities stuff and a bunch of other stuff regarding the Greymoor DLC and the chapter 26 update. So, until then, bye!